Rep. Adam Schiff, the chairman of the House Intelligence Committee, described his thinking about today's vote to formalize the impeachment inquiry. "We take no joy in having to move down this road and proceed with the impeachment inquiry, but neither do we shrink from it," he said. Schiff said Democrats recognize the seriousness of this undertaking and that they have been compelled by the circumstances to move forward. "When a president abuses his or her office, when a president sacrifices the national interest, when a president refuses to defend the Constitution and does so for the purpose of advancing a personal or political agenda, the founders provided a remedy. I make no prejudgment as to whether that remedy will be warranted when we finish these hearings. I will wait until all the facts are put forward," Schiff said. "We will undertake this duty with the seriousness that it deserves and to the best of our ability," he added. Echoing Schiff, House Rules Committee Chair Jim McGovern described today as a sad and somber time in the history of the United States of America. "Everyone on this stage agrees we have put into place a fair series of procedures to govern how this process moves forward," he added. "I am proud of the resolution we put together. I believe it will withstand the test of time."